Hi, everybody, and thank you so much for coming tonight. We always have such a fun time getting this program together, and we wonder if anybody's going to come. And here you are, so thank you. That was a fun song, Pepper Choplin, Running Down to Bethlehem. Obviously, I am not a Cajun, but but they did a wonderful job anyway. But we want to welcome you to this evening. We'll have three choirs, and some. You're going to be singing some songs. We're going to be singing some solos and duets and stuff. But hopefully, we'll have a wonderful time. But before we start, I'd like to invite our Pastor Wendy up for a little welcome and just a blessing. Woo-hoo. Oh, stand up.
Check out that power. Wait, I need your help.
What?
I need your help.
All right.
Could you hold this just like this?
Just like this.
Just like this. So I was asked.
Hold on.
Is it okay to wear hats? Uh-huh. Yep.
Yep.
It's really okay
to wear hats.
That's my favorite.
Wait a minute. We got a trade now.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
I like that.
But the hat that fits me best. Welcome! How are you? You can sit down now. Yeah, you're good. So, you know, you give a pastor a microphone and that's the end of it. Yeah, it's all fun and games and I don't really have to behave because it's not Sunday morning. So, we've done this 2 years in a row and we have to do it again. Front row, please stand. Who is here to celebrate these ladies? Stand up and wave. Sit down. Row number two, please stand up. Who's here to celebrate them? Wave. Wave back. There you go, sit down. Back row. Who's here? Are you trying to upstage me?
Yes.
Okay. Men's choir, stand up and turn around. No, you face forward. Yeah, all right. Half notes, stand up, turn around. Accompanist, stand up. Directors, stand up, turn around. Cellist? A cellist? Woohoo! Well, if we're gonna do that, sound crew! Yay! They make me sound good. It is a blessing to be here. I got back in Nevada at 2 a.m., and there is absolutely no way I would have missed this. So sit back, relax, and get ready to enjoy amazing music.
We're going to start out with you. And it's Angels We Have Heard on High, page 238 in the hymnals, which are like underneath you in your chair if you need them. But I want to hear you singing.
Oh, These are the half notes. It started with Desert Dames several years ago, and then they left that group, and then they came and they formed their own group, whatever. I'm not really sure because I'm the new one here. But these are the half notes, and we're excited to share our music with you today. I'm so sorry. Our accompanist, Mrs. Sarasan.
Thank you.
That was so beautiful. Thank you. While everybody's getting situated again, it's your turn. Hark the Herald Angels sing, 240, or on the screen. Thank you, Vicki.
Thank you.
Hello.
We only practiced this part once. We have an extra special gift this evening. One of the high schoolers agreed to come out and play for us this evening, her cello on this song. And just in case, I know how it is when we're singing and we want to make it sound beautiful, sometimes you can't understand the words, so I want to make sure you know. This song is all about Joseph's perspective. It's called The Hands That First Held Mary's Child. They were hard from working wood, from boards they sawed and planed and filed and splintered they withstood. That day they gripped no tool of steel. They drove no iron nail, but cradled from the head to heel our Lord, newborn frail. And the other verses also deal with his life and Joseph's perspective as his father. So I hope you are blessed by this.
Thank you.
Wow, that's hard to follow. Those guys can sing, huh? Yeah. Well, how many of you are kind of strung out, stressed out a little bit from all the fun? This is a song by Amy Grant who addresses that. Sometimes in the middle of all this stuff, no matter how fun it is, how important it is, and how frustrating it is, we need a silent night. Thank you. I've made the same mistakes before. Too many malls, too many stores. December shopping, Christmas rush breaks me till I push and shove. Children are crying while mothers are trying to photograph Santa and sleigh. Shopping and buying and standing in line forever. What can I say? I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. December comes, then disappears, faster and faster every year. Did my own mother keep this pace? Or was the world a different place? Where people stayed home wishing for snow, watching three channels on their TV. Look at us now running around trying to buy Christmas peace. I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. What was it like back there in Bethlehem, with peace on earth, goodwill to men? I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. To end this crazy day with a silent night. Just remember, breathe. Okay, now it's your turn again. What are we doing? Because I don't have my little piece of paper right here. Joy to the world. Okay. Let's, wow. Thank you, dear. All right, on the screen, or page 246, verses 1, 2, and 4. Let's all stand one more time. Don't want you to fall asleep. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive
me. Let every heart prepare him room. And let nature sing. Let nature sing. As heaven and earth with nature sing.
Oh, you just fill this sanctuary so beautifully. Oh, my goodness. Oh, pretty, pretty, pretty. All right, let's get this together. My friend Karen has been in and out of town for the last year. And so since she was in town, I corralled her and Pat to sing a trio together because we used to sing together all the time. This is for me. My beautiful Karen and Pat. Yay!
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Listen now to what we say. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Christ was born on Christmas Day. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Virgin Mary, meek and mild. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah. hallelujah. Come and join the angels sing. Praises to the newborn King. Hallelujah to the King. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Our choir, the Methodist choir, we're going to do two songs, and then all three of our choirs will get together for after we sing one more hymn with you guys. We'll be singing Days of Elijah together, and it kind of reminds us that, you know, of our Judeo-Christian heritage and that he is coming. So anyway, first of all, Breath of Heaven.
I have traveled many moonless nights, cold and weary, with a babe in sight, and I wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come and chosen me now to carry your song.
I'm waiting in a silent prayer,
Thank you, that's a fun. Okay, it's your turn. Why don't you stand up? Oh, come, Emmanuel. What was I thinking? Okay, so, but it's a pretty song. It's a pretty song. Okay.
Majesty and awe, rejoice. There's no God like Jehovah. 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 There's no God like Jehovah.
We've prepared a bunch of goodies and stuff for you all. So I'm going to ask Pastor Wendy to give us a benediction as only she can, and to thank you.
Before that, no, we were all enjoying this so much, but we want to celebrate our directors who give so much of their time and their energy and their preparation.
Kathy, you are not only our church choir director, but you obviously have a beautiful voice, a soloist. We found out tonight, too, that she's a pretty good stage manager, or stage director, you know, running around trying to move everything around. And you make it sound good because you are our leader, and we love you so much, and we thank you so much for putting in the time and effort that you do for us every week during the church year and every time. And you are a wonderful blessing to this community.
Thank you so much. Oh, we want to also thank very heartily all of the hard work that Marie Palmer does for Half Notes and for the men's choir. Yes, Marie does so much. She does so much for all of the folks. Those of you who are in handbells, she does that too. She works at the Baptist Church very hard, and then she comes over and helps us out here. So we really appreciate all that she does. And we also want to thank our accompanists tonight, but I think Sarah had to leave, but Cambria is still here, and we have flowers for her too, so. Thank you so much, both of you, and we'll make sure that we get flowers over to Sarah too.
Thank you so much. It is such a blessing to be able to use our gifts and share them with one another, especially at this time of year. And remembering, like the song you sang, that times like this are what make the whole season worthwhile, where we can share and sing and it's just a special time for all of us. And thank you all for coming out and helping us celebrate.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
I don't believe you. Did you have fun?
Yes.
Then stand up and let them know it. You know, we have talent and gifts that God has given all of these beautiful people. But you know, it doesn't make it as beautiful as it is without all of you. That's why they do this, to share their gift with you. And as the pastor, to hear everyone say, "Are you gonna do it again? Are we gonna do it again? Yes! Not tonight, darling. I'm sorry, not tonight. They've had a long day. They need a holy night. It's done." My friends, stand and receive the benediction. Go forth this holy, holy night. Go forth in love. Go forth in peace. Go forth in hope that the Savior would come yet again. The Savior that resides in each of our hearts. I pray for each of you, and I bless you in the holy name of the Christ our Savior. Amen.
Amen.
And now, goodies! Goodies!